Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. It's all there, man. Don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man. I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to dip.
Next when daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I gotta run them through. Gotta shout out the girl, them too. Next when daylight comes too soon. Next when daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them through. Gotta shout out the girl, them too. Next when daylight comes too soon.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Morgan. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Can put them in front here. Up for grabs here. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. It's a shot.
I think that's a decent
save from the goalkeeper. He's put in the corner, not able to take full advantage of a good position. And Morgan. Really in the clear now. And it's a shot now. There it is, first goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come. Clean pair of heels to the opposition and a very clean finish at the end of it.
Well, they could only stop and stare because he's one of the quickest players around, one of the best finishers too.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Players trying to attack the cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. This could be a chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. That's a very well-taken goal indeed. Right down, swept into the bottom corner.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper at the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Gonna try his luck. Top performance from a top team. They've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. He's in the clear. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Spotted that well and intercepted. Taking on the defenders. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him. So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence. The visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed.
And he could get away here.
Got to keep his nerve here. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Opportunity in a wider area. The break is definitely on.
Out in front of goal.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. That's a turnover in play. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Opportunity now!
Really vital interception here. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that.
Here's a chance!
Well, it looked a chance.
It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Hutchinson. He could take them on here.
Lovely skill on the ball. Opportunity here. Saved. And there it is, the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Gone out for a throw.
Passed him as though he wasn't there. This could be it. Away from the opposition and then suddenly totally out of control.
But completely lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. That's a bad ball. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Can he finish?
Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper, good positioning.
In goes the corner.
Opted to punch that corner away.
3 minutes.
And now the shot!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Well, he's got away from him. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
The shot's on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner's taken. Good try, simple save.
Yeah, could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Well, there's a lot of international pride out there, despite it being a... Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Well, they
couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.